Hi friends, this is Seshadri from Anka Lecture. We are seeing HR knowledge short series in that attrition rate part 2. Part 1, we have discussed about what is attrition rate and how it should be calculated. Today, we will see what are all the types of attrition. All attritions are not same type. So we should understand what are all the types, why it is happening, then only we can go for how to reduce. So we should understand types of attrition. There are majorityly four types are there. One is voluntary. If the employee is leaving on his own accord due to personal reason or some other employment fee is going, that is called as voluntary attrition. In other way, if employee is fired because of non-performance or some other reason, then that is called involuntary. If company is sending out the employee, that is called an involuntary attrition. Another is internal attrition. What is that? If the employee is promoted to some other places or if the employee is transferred to one unit to another unit, those types are called as an internal attrition. Another one is demographic specific. What is that? If it is specific to the some certain age group or maybe some gender or maybe some section like that, that is called a demographic specific attrition. Okay, these are all the types. Which one are very dangerous or more concerned to the organization? Voluntary attrition as well as demographic specific attritions are very, very dangerous. And as a HR person, we should concentrate more on these attritions. Because voluntary, we don't know why people are leaving. So we should identify exact reason and we have to take necessary steps to reduce that particular attrition. Demographic also very, very dangerous. This shows about the corporate culture also. What is the difference between turnover and attrition? It's a small difference only. It is not a big difference. If the replacement is provided immediately, that is called a turnover. If the replacement can be provided in later, that is called attrition. Just this is also one of the knowledge for us. What are all the causes for attrition? As earlier told, personal, that is due to his own accord. If employee is leaving, some personal reason may be there. That is because of this personal reason, attrition may happen. Another one is the job was not what it was expected. One survey says 75% of the employees leaving their job within the first 6 months due to this only. They came and joined with some expectation, but that expectation was not met due to that employee is leaving. This is one of the reason for attrition. Another one is lack of coaching or feedback. Yes, every employee expects whatever the his action should be given feedback. Or he should be coached how it should be done. What are all the things he should learn? Something we have to give feedback about his work. If that is not happening, that may lead to last minute surprise. So it should not happen. So this may be one of the reason for attrition. Not get along with the bosses. Yes, definitely. We have to get along with the bosses. Otherwise, we cannot survive. Another one is lack of opportunity for career advancements. You are performing better, best. But you are not getting any career advancement, then definitely you will see where the career advancements or growth is that there you will go. So this is the major reason we have to provide career advancement to the employees. If the employee is kept in the same position for a long time, definitely he will go off to the where he is getting the career advancement. Another one is not supported or appreciated. Yes, any human being you take, everybody expects some expectation of appreciation. If you appreciate or give value to their work, definitely he will work there for a long time. If that is not happening, that may lead to the attrition. Last but not least, not paid enough. Majorityly, you can see the attrition is happening like this. If the employee has not been paid properly, automatically where he is getting the money, there he will. So these are all the some of the major causes for the attrition. What are all the steps we have to take to reduce the attrition? Let us see in the next video. Thanks for watching. Please share this to all your friends and ask them to subscribe our channel. Thank you.